time. It's so good to see you again. And you are looking great. Nice. Whatever you're doing, do not stop. Can I give you a hug? Yeah? Cool. It's been so long since I've seen you. Hey, it's so good to see you. Okay. Super pumped about your spa day that we have set up for you today. But first, I would like to offer you some sparkling water. Would you like some? Yeah? Cool. I have a few different flavors that you can choose from. Alright, we have the black cherry vanilla. We have orange pineapple. And I know you like them peaches. We got peach. You can't choose? You want me to decide? Okay. Let's go with the orange pineapple. It is refreshing. And here, let me open it over here. It is refreshing and citrusy. It's one of my personal favorites. Extra right there for you. And do you want me to put that? Okay, I'll put it right there. So you can have that whenever you are ready. So let me see. Take a look at your face. All right. So what I would like to do to start our session together is just to take a few breaths together, kind of sink up and sink down into our bodies a little bit. Is that cool? Okay. Just very simple, just breathing in and breathing out. So, deep breath in, one, two, three, four. Hold it for just one, two, three, and slowly breathe out. One, two, three, four. Let's just do that one more time together. Breathe in for four, two, three, four, and hold it for a few. Two, three, and out. One, two, three, four. Okay. All right. I have a little bit of essential oils here. This is a blend of stress-relieving essential oils. I'm just going to put a little bit here. And a little bit over here by this ear. Coming down a little bit more. Okay. I'm gonna put a little bit on my wrists. Okay. Just breathe that in. Take a moment to relax and shut off the outside world. This is your time. This is our time to just relax. Now, we're going to get your hair out of your eyes. I have a few different choices for you. depending on how you're feeling today. So I have some pink ears. I have some blue ears if you're feeling a little bit more masked today. And if you're feeling a little neutral, we can go with the white. Yeah? Okay, let's go neutral. I support that. Okay. All right, just relax. Here, I'm going to encourage you to relax . You can close your eyes if you'd like and just enjoy the sounds of the treatment. I'm going to brush on the side of your face, just gently on the side. And now we're going to move in to your facial treatment. Now that you are relaxed and ready to go, okay. We're going to start with a cleanse of your face. Before we use our steamer and our extraction tool to deep cleanse your pores, now I'm just doing a gentle cleanse. Focusing on making sure that your T-zone is nice and clean, not being rough, not scrubbing, just a gentle . Next is probably my favorite part. We're going to use our facial steamer to open your pores up so that we can extract any dirt, grime, or impurities that might be present on your skin. I have another mix of essential oils. I smell that. Yeah. This blend is called Fight It. It includes orange, lemon, eucalyptus, rosemary, cardamom, and clove. So that's what gives it a little bit of that spicy kind of smell to it. It'll help to open your nasal passages, and it's also good for fighting off seasonal allergies and sicknesses. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and start the steamer now, and I'll add some of those drops so that the steam will be wonderfully infused with the mix. Okay, just one moment. Just relax and let the steam open up your pores. Taking this time for yourself to just wash away. That is easily one of the most relaxing things about this process. Nice, gentle, and warm facial steam. Now I'm going to use our extraction tool . We'll use it on green. I'm mostly going to use this here in your T-zone area just to remove a few of the problem areas. Very good. I'm going to use a little bit of this face mist because you deserve face mist. Okay, I'm gonna hold over your eyes. Safe to breathe this in. You can breathe it in, I just don't want it to get in your eyes. Breathe deeply for me. One more over here. Okay. That smells so good. Okay. Let that settle onto your skin, and what I'm going to do next is we are going to use a gentle toner. Just to prep your skin. Your jawline here, down the sides of your nose, the bridge of your nose, and on your chin, and of course on your forehead. Okay, I'm just gonna get this one spot here. Make sure that I got all of this over here. A serum. You don't need a lot of serum. Just working it into the face as a step just before the moisturizer. And as a last step, a gentle vitamin C infused moisturizer. Moisturizer. Being careful not sprays. Face mist. Hope that was relaxing and enjoyable for you. Now your skin is clean, smooth, and rehydrated. It's important to take care of ourselves, take care of our physical body and our mental self. As both support each other, self-care is essential. So make sure that you continue to take time for yourself. And don't forget to slow down and breathe. Experience your life. Don't let it pass you by. Slow it down. Be patient. And enjoy yourself. Take your ears off. Do you want to take these with you? Yeah? Okay. I'll put them over here for you. I hope that you continue to do well, and I hope to see you again very soon.